Almost 1 year ago today, four Good Samaritans saved a man's life after he went into cardiac arrest at Chicago's Midway Airport. A Whitley County woman was one of the people who jumped into action. LAX18's Eleanor Buckley spoke with her today after she arrived home from Chicago, where a reunion was held to honor her and others for their heroic effort.
Tears fill Hutz Hertzberg's eyes as he looks at the four men and women who are credited with saving his life.
You couldn't put together what had to come together for me to be able to be here.
Hertzberg went into cardiac arrest on June 23, 2018, at Chicago's Midway Airport. He's now healthy after making a complete recovery. An unlikely feat, less than 5% of people survive cardiac arrest outside of the hospital, and only 1% of those regain full mental and physical function, like Hertzberg has.
These folks provided the first layer of care to save my life.
It's all thanks to the men and women who immediately stepped into action, performing CPR, like Erica Van Hook of Whitley County. She says she feels her being there was no accident.
We were all put there for a reason, because other people walked by. Other people didn't do anything.
And now a lifelong friendship has blossomed. Strangers connected forever by the life they saved.
It was like talking to somebody that you'd known forever. And the four of us that helped, I mean, we were all together at the hotel. We all hung out. You know, it was just like we'd been friends forever.
In Whitley County, Eleanor Buckley, LAX 18 News.